I'm going to select the clip that I want. In this case, I'm going to select the entire clip, and I'm going to drag my clip on top of the clips that I already have. Notice the plus button. When I let go, because I have advanced tools enabled, I can choose to do green screen if I was doing green screen, but in this case, I'm going to do picture in picture. And then I'm able to place my video where I want it over top of the other video.